I support mandatory vaccines, period. I think every company should do it. I don't care. To me, it's really simple. We can look out for one another and take care of one another, or we cannot. It's that simple. You know, and all the people who want to talk about their independence and their freedom, you're free to leap until you fall down the stairs, but you're not free to drive. The minute your freedom infringes on everyone else's, then it stops. And so I believe very much in that, as we did with polio, as we do with measles and mumps and everything else when a kid wants to go to school. And we'll get there, but it'll take some time.
Just to continue on what you were just saying about vaccines, yeah. Do you feel any backlash from the anti-vaxxers, and does that ever bother you in any circumstances?
No, because the truth of the matter is, I was listening to a podcast the other day about the polio vaccine, which they screwed up when they first put out, which I didn't remember. I didn't know. I was too young. One factory actually ended up giving a bunch of kids polio and killing them because they weren't filtering out the formaldehyde. We haven't had any of those problems with the vaccine. It's been a pretty successful rollout. And there were lots of skeptics then, and it took a few years, a couple, 3 years, to get their act together. That's what's going to happen here. We'll get our act together, and we'll get it done. We have to, because that's how we get out of this.